Hello, I'm Sir Sloth, and in this video, it will be covering autism advocacy, specifically a brief insight into neurodiversity versus the cure culture for autism. The neurodiversity movement wants people to accept autism as a way of being and accept the functional differences that autistics have. They also want people that have autism to have the right to self-advocate for their own rights. One of the criticisms of the neurodiversity movement is that it's believed that they ignore part of their own community, specifically the nonverbal autistics. It's believed that nonverbal autistics don't have the ability to advocate for themselves as much as the neurodiversity movement is advocating for the rights of all autistics to have such rights. The cure mentality, they want to treat and cure the deficits and traits of autism. They're seen as wanting to normalize the autistic community to fit within society's standards of what is normal. They're criticized, the cure community that wants to cure autism are seen as wanting to use eugenics to treat autism. That's what they're criticized for. Advocate for neurodiversity want autistic individuals to be able to have life on their own terms, and the cure community for curing autism are seen as wanting to have autistic individuals to be able to have life on society's terms. But what they both agree on is that life for autistics can and should be better than it is now. Personally, I'm more towards the diversity, just because I'm autistic myself. It doesn't mean that all